Each lock and load and its connected soil exists independently. That's right, independently. As no unit is connected or even sitting directly on top of another unit, giving maximum flexibility to create any wall configuration like curves, angles, corners, and terraces. Thank you.